It's amazing. And Lady Bird to me is so deeply important in so many ways. And the last of which, or sort of like the epilogue of which, is that it got me Hello, Dolly. We sing a bit in the film. There's a wonderful High School Musical sort of montage in Lady Bird. And they were casting, our wonderful producers of the film also produced Hello, Dolly. And they were casting Hello, Dolly, and they hadn't found anyone. And they've heard me singing in the film, and they were like, maybe she should come in for Minnie Fay and Hello, Dolly. And so the week that we filmed the musical, that end of that week, I made an audition tape for Hello, Dolly, and that day found out I got the part. So wow. It was like, it means so much to me in its own experience, and then the fact that it led to Hello, Dolly, it's just like one of the most important things that's ever happened to me. And Dolly is amazing. It's like the most joyous, pure, hopeful, wonderful show, and the cast is extraordinary, and our crew, and we genuinely have a great time. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Tell us about where Bette Midler fits on that tier.
Deaf in the tier.
She's made it. She's made it. You're
obviously,
like, Bette,
I was like, you're loud.
Bette, you can be in the tier.
Bette Midler is one of the most extraordinary, hilarious human beings I've ever met in my life, and her and David Hyde Pierce are the leads of our show, and they're just together the most witty, bright human beings I've ever met. Like, they're so well-read, both of them, and so funny. Like, there have been moments where I've had to leave a room because I, like, can't catch my breath because she's made me laugh so hard. And they just lead our company with such grace and generosity, and it's truly my dream come true, so it's been a really special year. Yeah.
Bette Midler recently had one of my favorite tweets that I've seen on Twitter recently for Thanksgiving. I don't know if you saw this, but she announced that she was having a potluck dinner. She said, I'm going to smoke pot, and if you're hungry, good luck.
Really? I didn't see that. I did see the one about the squirrel eating her pie, though. Did you see that?
I didn't see that. Oh, we got to trade Bette Midler tweets. it sounds like, are you a Hocus Pocus fan? Have you been like...
It was the same thing. It was like when I found out I got Dolly, I couldn't watch it anymore. Mm-hmm. It's like same with Brooklyn. It's like, you're cut off. You need to see them as humans. Yeah. You can't see them as, you know.